And you could just get into the game.
Yeah, I'm taking over Python's videos.
Python's a little Joy sick right now. Like,
should I just skip this because it's just a gameplay?
Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. Oh, but make sure you're sitting down when you do that.
I press X by accident.
Oh no, he skipped the call.
No, what you doing?
No,
I hear
Foxy,
scratching.
You have to
I hear scratching.
Only you just need to sit down. Oh yeah, you just... that's already yellow.
Come on, close it. Close it.
You need to hold heavy doctor. Hold it. Oh, you're dead.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh.
Come on. Just two. Oh, damn. There he is. Come on, please go. My lights are on.
Getting an ad.
Oh! Fuck! I was like, wait, why doesn't he go away yet? Spilling it, Mario Kart, og så etter det så gikk vi på bowling, so...
Well, I was supposed to say fuck you guys from her.
Oh, really?
Nah, I was supposed to...
I was like, what kind of mom do you have?
I was... Come on! Come on, make it to 6, I'm like lost. Oh, that. Wait, what is this?
You beat it.
Yeah,
I am shocked.
Living room.
Yeah. Just to warn you.
Yeah?
This is the one tonight.
Do you really think it was a good idea?
It is.
Excuse me, what was that?
That was Freddy. Freddy came out of the... behind.
Yeah, straight from behind, just like, the door opened and you were knocked out, unconscious.
Was he really that close?
Yes.
Yeah.
Come on, please.
Yep.
How am I supposed to avoid that?
I don't know, like, in what state everyone is.
Freddy is, like...
Oh. That was bad timing.
Wow.
Shit!
Wow. Or at least the kid inside.
Shit.
We have made an executive decision. We're gonna bring
is
Michael over here.
I now have no. Commentators.
No, he isn't.
He chugged half a bag of hay, half a bag of fish weed,
and expired cola. Like, what are you expecting?
But yeah, that's not gonna make the birds any lighter. Oh, wait.
Finally, I can survive one of these.
Watch for it, just in case it didn't work.
Oh, that's a pretty big area.
Don't dodge the Freddy. Let's do those slices.
They're not disappearing, it's bugged.
Oh, the game got bugged. Okay, so those are just gonna be there.
Yeah, he's gonna be there.
I wonder if
you can't escape him.
Wait for now, is anyone coming at this point?
Does he walk into the room normally?
Oh my god. No, he leaves really quickly.
Wait, but Freddy or Foxy are not coming in.
I think he just destroyed the game.
Yeah!
Look at that!
Oh, you were dead. You were dead.
Oh my god.
Well, congratulations on beating the living room.
Oh, does the mod the time still move forward?
I was like thinking like,
Wow, Bonnie's really taking a long time.
Yeah, way too long.
He still moves!
Well, congratulations.
What is happening?
Aspen, you have officially beaten Living Room. Very legitimately.
Yeah. Very legitimately. The thing that happens, if he suddenly moves back, they're both gonna come back to the same time.
Yeah.
You just need to speed up this part.
I don't know if this is even getting uploaded.
After that?
I mean, that part is definitely getting uploaded, but I think once you move like a little bit too close, like into like the edge of his vision, at the same second as he was supposed to leave, like technically Bonnie left, so you didn't die, but the same time you got into his vision, which means you die. Since you're simultaneously in that state, the game doesn't know that what state you're in, thus leaving you alive, but technically the animatronics don't function anymore unless you're in state one. I think that's what happened in the code, but I don't know. It would be funny if he does.
Yeah, just
you win and die at the same time. Oh.
He wins.
Basement.
The worst one.
Well, that's Foxy.
Head to the basement.
Are you balding Python?
Yeah, I'm just bald.
There's just like a massive bald spot.
You know, that's just my forehead.
Violated the law.
How is he alive?
This must be so fun in the speedrun mode.
Yeah.
What if I look back at him?
You need to be really patient.
Now, do we know Esther is patient?
No.
I'm pretty sure it's after the creation, like, has successfully attacked a door, it automatically goes in the middle. So you stunning him while he's...
No! You saw that! You saw that!
Yeah, I did. Okay.
Running on left.
Go for it.
Coming.
Yes. Okay. Just fine.
You said I had more time.
I really thought you did, but you just...
You got cheated. I clicked it.
That's funny.
My vision was drawn. Since I was span clicking, it clicked again because my vision was drawn.
Oh my god, that was funny. He just went through the door. Oh. Yes! You did it. You actually managed
to get it. I was panicking.
That was. And now we get to see the end.
Are you up?
You are safe. It's all that matters.
Is there a secret on you if you get everything on my files?
Just as you wanted. Thank you for your cooperation, Skankov.
That's the end of that.